Hello YouTube, I'm Dave from Wood Oak Wilderness. I decided to get myself away for a couple of days to spend a night out in the woods. It's been a long week. I've got my hammock set up already and I've just had my dinner. I'm now just waiting for some water to boil so I can make myself a nice warm drink before I turn in for the evening. I'd like to thank everybody who has attended our courses over the last year. And if you haven't, please check our website below and have a look around. We run a number of courses from survival, bushcraft, sniper and stealth camping. They're ideal for people who just want to get out into the wilderness. Bird watchers, wildlife photographers, doesn't matter. Anyway, I'm going to get myself tucked in for the evening, so I'll see you in the morning. Morning. Had a wonderful night's sleep. The hammock's bug net worked a treat. There was a lot of mozzies around last night, but not one of them bit. Nice and warm and comfortable sleep. So well I had not laid. I laid there listening to the morning chorus. And last night a number of animals came up and through. I'm sure there was a few deer just within a few feet of me. I'm just waiting for some water to boil for my morning coffee, then I'm going to be breaking down camp and getting ready for the morning walk back. Looks like it's going to be a lovely day. It's all cloudy in the sky. Missionaries in a foreign field. For some reason I can't. you like this video, give it the thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for anything in future videos.